Okay, I made a new bill. So, hopefully I can get it lined up pretty good. Fill with the epoxy. The head is tilted a little bit, so it kind of is throwing me off. But this is the straight point, straight up and down. Just maybe lower a little bit. Should be good right there. Sweet. Let that dry, and then of course when I'm done painting the bait, I'll be applying epoxy around the edges too. So his head is crooked. Good enough for me. So right now I'm gonna go do a swim test on it. I sprayed it with like the spray clear coat just to help protect it a little more while I test it. And if it swims good, off to paint. So I'm going to throw some hooks on it and a tail right now and go test it out. Go test it out.